Hello once again, my esteemed viewers. Today I just want you to see how snail take in feed. Just a little commentary to show you the movement of their mouth and where they feed. Okay, if you are seeing this one now, you can see that they are moving. You see, that's the mouth. Okay, they are trying to take in the feed. So this is to tell you that for those that have been asking, do snail eat, do they have mouth, and what and how do they eat? Well, this is the visual for you now. You can see that they have mouth and they do eat. Course, we are giving them formulated feed. I'm giving them this formulated feed, but what they eat is not restricted to this formulated feed. This formulated feed is strictly for them to have advanced growth and improved development as well. So that's the reason why they are taking in. We are serving them this one. They also have water. Okay, you can see that one crawling out from the water. You can see the other one at the extreme, at the extreme end, they are just baiting in the water. So they have even put mixed the water with soil just as they are crawling past it. So this is the rest of them. The other ones, some are still crawling towards this feed. You can see them, they are slowly moving down. See this one at the extreme end. See other ones over there. Yeah, you know, gently moving towards the feed. So these are point of lay. These ones are for production, for those that want to go into snail farming. Okay, we also have different session. Let me quickly show you the other session, which is the baby snail. Okay, this is the host that we just using, giving them water. We just attended to them this evening. So I think the time is around some few minutes past 7 in the evening. So that's the reason why they are slowly getting out of their shed to start, you know, getting the feast of the day. Well, I say the night for them, because they are nocturnal animals. It means that their own activities start at night. Why we humans would want to go to bed at night? This is the baby's snail session. You can see these ones are little ones. Okay, they are all baby snails, different sizes, different categories. You know, this one is a very tiny young one. This one is a little bigger. So they are all baby snails. These ones are also doing their feeding. Okay, we gave them mango. See, they are feeding on the mango that we kept for them here. Okay, so this is what it entails in the animal kingdom with special reference to snail. They also have other type of feed, vegetables, and even the formulated feed for them. So the atmosphere is very okay for them with the way we have made it. So these are little tips that you need to know concerning snail feeding and how they react or behave towards our food. Okay, this is another session. These are the big ones. Okay, so this video is just to keep encouraging you and to expose all you need to know about snail farming, because this program is all about reality of snail farming, brought to you by Imatex Farm, the snail farmer of I've gathered a lot of practical experience due to, you know, the years of farming. So just keep following our YouTube video, and of course encourage us by, you know, hitting on that like button, hitting on the bell as well for notification, and use the comment section. Feel very free to use the comment section so that we'll continue to improve upon how you are being, how this information is coming to you, and some other things that you might want to know practically. I will continue to develop the channel. channel by giving you new updates, just as we get to get these experiences from them. So of course there are lots and lots of things that you need to know about snail farming generally, and these are the things that we will be showing you or we will be exposing you to gradually. So that will be all for now. Thank you and remain blessed.